guys, it's Mrs. Geider with the second part of the choreography for the Thriller Dance. And so you have just ended up with this last count where you did the fall here, down, 3, 4, up again, only this time 7 and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're just going to continue that claw movement, super, super easy. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super easy. So you just have to remember that some of them, 1 and 2, have stay for 2 beats, it's a hold, and then 3 and 4 are 1 beat each, and then 5, 6 is a hold, and then 7, 8 are 1 beat each. Okay? Okay, so picking up where you just left off from the claw movements, you're now going to drop your arms, do a jump, just right in place. Make sure you land with your knees protected there. You're going to sweep your arms over and let yourself fall to the ground. Pull up, do a little dead shimmy with your shoulders, like a zombie shimmy. And then fall down again for 1, 2. Come up for 3, 4. And then it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so all together, those 8 counts after having done the little zombie arms are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, here's the next 8 counts. So you have just done 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to pivot on that left foot, bring it over. And now you're facing the back, and you do the same movement. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so all together, you're here. I'm gonna go from the jump, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? The last movement from here is you're going to turn. So you just did 5, 6, 7, 8. No, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you're going to turn back front, put your arm up, and do a little slinky move for 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So it looks like this from the jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, next 8 counts are really easy. You've just done the little slinky move right here, okay? And now you are going to just do a hip shake like you did before. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to add your right arm, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super easy. So from the jump, it looks like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, here it is from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. See counts, it can get a little tricky, so pay attention to the counts. It is one, punch right, two, three, four, turn all the way to the other side, starting with your left hand, five and six, and then on seven you turn to the front, and on eight you punch the audience. Okay, so it looks like this, fast motion, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Okay, you guys, here's the last few steps. These are pretty easy with the exception of the punching sequence, which is a little difficult. But this is the end until you get to the thriller part. So it goes like this. Okay, you just did this. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so you just did the slinky thing, right? So after the slinky thing, you are going to shake for four, one, two, three, four, add arm, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, rah! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. And that's it until you get to the thriller part, which is coming up in the next video. Cause death is damning, damning on my knife, and no one's gonna save you from the fear of the bounce.